excited?
Oh yeah, this is the place I was born. I was born. Yeah. 这个地方是保安街, 大道城, 慈圣宫, 这个是从 1864年, 清朝的时候, 弘治三年,
so this place
就已经有了170年左右。
This place has been around since like the 1890s. It's super traditional, so we're excited to try some very interesting food. You probably won't find a lot of this in the States. Ready? In Taiwan, they dry the squid and then flash boil it really quickly. You get to eat these beautiful knife forms. And then they serve it with chili oil and wasabi and soy sauce. Let's
try it. Let's try it.
4-cent said that it's actually raised out here, but has a lot of Japanese cultural influences in the way it's made.
He did say that he did not personally fish for it, so, which Andrew asked.
Worth knowing.
but it's got some salt on it and then five spice on the side that you can kind of dip, so we're excited to give it a try.
These jumbo shrimp were actually raised in Malaysia. This fish here was raised in Taiwan, though Japanese style. Time to try these out. Alright, so we're gonna go to the other side now.
No! Don't worry, I got it. I got it, the tiniest piece.
How was it?
It's actually really good, it's salty.
Wow! Xiangyu.
Thanks for following along on our last journey back to Asia. Going back is always really special because it's our main connection to our Asian heritage. Most of our family lives in Taipei, and we've been going since we were little. It always feels like home, no matter how long we've been gone. Home isn't necessarily where you are, but to us is the family, food, and tradition that brings us together. If this reminds you of your own sense of home, follow along for our next adventures. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.